Christian school in Gippsland once again.
A teacher holds the record for the most insults thrown at students. The teacher makes remarks that just downright put the kids and their work down.
But even though he never really admits it to anyone else behind the scenes, he compliments these kids about how good their work really is. Mr. Smith will never admit it. But student Frederick Daniels says...
This is what he says.
Yeah, it's just hilarious. Mr. Smith throws his insults on us. He makes him seem kind of funny though. Well, he's putting down your work. But to be honest, it helps you learn the truth from what he's saying. And you just accept it and move on.
Okay. This is footage taken a week ago when we were researching the topic.
I didn't know you kids didn't talk about it. I would never say anything like that.
Filthy brats.
Come on, that's your word against many students at the school. Is it true?
I would never do or say anything like that.
On national TV.
We now have Frederick Daniels and Mr. Smith being interviewed with us right now. And yes, I did get a haircut.
I don't mind, it's all fun and games for me. I'm usually pretty laid back and Mr. Smith doesn't really do anything to insult us. It's not like he means to hurt us or anything.
What about you, Horris?
I'll never say such a thing. You was gonna get caught sooner or later.
Well here, Horris, we have some film of you in the act.
A plus again. You're not getting an F. And how do they know what's good for you?
Okay, I guess I've been caught. You have proof and I can't argue with that. I'd like to apologize to all the students, teachers, and see ya!
To her end, and as you see it, Horris was proven guilty.
Later on we found the teacher for further questioning. He was in an unstable state of mind and we had to admit him to the mental institution. Until he becomes more stable and then rehabilitation for further treatment. I'm Blake Nichols.
And I'm Jed Charles.
And this is A Chairo Affair.
Stay classy, Chairo.
Best trip, always
Okay, go. Surprises, let me know she cares.